So you use MSN Messenger, or as it's known now, Windows Live Messenger, to talk with your friends, and like most people, you probably use it primarily for text chat, but there's a lot more you can do with it. For instance, you can hook up a webcam and have a full-fledged video chat with your friends, and I'm going to show you how to do that.
One of the very best advances in Messenger technology is being able to use a webcam for video chat, and so we're going to go into a little bit how to use a webcam in Windows Live Messenger, that used to be MSN Messenger. And we're going to look in the show menu options. Now, if we had a webcam installed, we don't on this machine, but you can see the options that you have, pretty considerable to adjust brightness, contrast, white balance, saturation, even the gamma. Go ahead and hit close, and we're gonna take a look at some of the other options. Alright, so we're back in the Actions menu, and so we can look in the Video submenu, View a Contact's Webcam. We can see what they're sending, which is pretty cool. And then Show Your Webcam. You can see what you're transmitting out on from your web camera, if we had one installed. And then Start a Video Call. That's your basic option, person to person. They see you on your camera, and we see our friend on the other side.